Thank you. Okay, here's what my wood pile looks like now. Looks like about a cord and a half right here, and that looks like 2.5 cords right there, and then that's probably half a cord right there. So we got 2.5, 3, 4, 5 cords of wood. That should be enough to last me all summer. I mean all winter and all summer. And then I still got all this up there to harvest and burn. And then there's a bunch of lumber there, and there's a bunch of rounds over there too. Anyway, so that's what I paid this guy, neighbor, $60, $20 an hour to use a splitter for 3 hours. 3 cords for $60.